by God, not any material opulence. So, Prahlad Maharaj is encouraged. Tasmadaham vigatavitlava Isharasa sarvatmana mahi gnami jathavanisam. Therefore, I shall try to offer my prayer according to my capacity. It is not that because one does not know Sanskrit or a particular type of language and he cannot pray very nicely with poetic simile, metaphors, these things are not required. You have to open your feelings of love of God, then he is believed. It does not depend on the particular type of language or poetic ideas, no. There is one verse in the beginning of the Srimad Bhagavatam that tadvāga viṣaggat janatāga viplava jasmin pratiślokam avaddhavattapi nāmāni nantasya jasoṁ kitāni jat sinnanti gāyanti giranti sādhava. It is said that a verse written in broken language, suppose a person, a great devotee, is writing some prayers for God, but he has no idea of the rhetorical or prosodic method, the system of poetry. He has no such idea, but he is simply expressing his feeling. But if that feeling is correct, even the language is broken, there are many examples, just like a child, he prays mother, parents, simply by crying. It has no language, but the mother understands that what is the feeling of the child. It is the feeling that is taken into consideration, not the language. So Prahlad Maharaj is very much encouraged. Tasmadaham vigatavitlava. So without any doubt, Isharasa of the Lord, sarvātmanā, wholehearted, without any reservation. If I say, my dear God, my dear Krishna, from today I surrender unto you, please me, protect me. This very language, this very feeling will give you all protection. It is so nice. He does not require to be very learned man. In the spiritual platform, there is no such consideration. Tasmādhaṁ bhīvata iśśarat-sat sarvātmanā. So the qualification is without any reservation. So much for God, so much for my sense gratification, there is reservation. And the Bhagavad Gita also, the same thing is ordered by Krishna, sarva dhanmān parityajya. Don't divide your energy, that so much energy for God, so much energy for maya or matter. No, sarvātmanā, fully. Then whatever energy of God, that is sufficient to approach God. It doesn't matter what you want. Sarvātmanā mahi gnāmi jathāmanisam. Jathāmanisam means as far as it is possible by me, nīcho ajaya, although I am born low, guna visargam anupravishta, but as soon as the vibration of Lord's name will enter unto me, so I may be qualitatively very low. Just like there are three qualities, some one may be in the quality of goodness, someone may be in the quality of passion, someone may be in the quality of darkness or ignorance. But Krishna, our God, is transcendental to all qualities because He is Supreme Spirit. we are also transcendental to all qualities. But at the present circumstances, we are under the clutches of this qualitative existence. Somebody is very good man, somebody is very passionate man, somebody is ignorant fool. These are all qualitative representation of this material world. But as soon as you come to the platform of God, you transcend all the qualities. All equality. There is no such distinction, good man, bad man, or this man or that man. In the Bhagavad Gita also, it is stated, mancha vyabhicharini bhakti yogena ja sevate sagunan samatitaitan brahma bhuyaya kalpate. Anyone who is engaged in unalloyed devotional, service to the Lord without any reservation. If anyone is engaged in that way, then what is his position? Sva-gunāna samatitta etān. There are three qualities of the material nature, namely goodness, passion and ignorance. He at once transcends. Sva-gunāna samatitta brahma-bhūyāya-kalpati. Immediately, he is spiritually identified. Immediately.
Janardhan, he can chant.
He can take hold.